Hello you guys, so today I am here with a very exciting video. This is Mumbai's hidden market. So we will be exploring today market in Bandra West. So here I am starting nearby the railway station, Bandra West railway station, and I am taking the road towards the Jama Masjid. Like you can see how I am going, like go towards the left side and you know follow the skyway. Like you can go through the skyway also, but I prefer going from down like the road itself. So yeah, you have this Haka Mama restaurant. You can follow that particular pathway and lead towards the end of this pathway. So yes, after you reach the end, you will find towards the left side Bharat Petroleum. So you have to follow this particular path towards the left. This is actually the SV road, which is known as Swami Vivekananda Road. So you should be heading towards that road, and in the way you will also find HP Gas Petroleum. So yeah, that is the road towards the market. So this is the market, this is all of the you know wooden carving market, and you will also find cane stuffs here. So yeah, you can keep this as the you know benchmark, like the TikTok boys. So here I am starting to explore. So yeah, let's go. You will really find some beautifully carved you know frames out here, which is really in trend, and you can paint it in any color, and they also have many painted option in all shapes and sizes that you can imagine of. They in addition to it, they have small chairs and furnitures which they do. So yeah, this is a very nice place to explore, especially if you want something for your home. So yes, there is a lot of you know mandir also out here. So yeah, there is a lot of things you can just go on exploring. So here there is a cane shop, like you can see there is so many lamps made of cane. So yeah, you have unlimited options guys, so please check out. It is obviously bargainable, so you can bargain and cut down the rates. You will never get this kind of rates in a showroom. So this is a mandir shop, which is really pretty. We actually made our furniture from this particular shop. So this was the shop from where we did it. So it is called the Zaid Wood Art. So we made this particular mandir and the dining table from here. So they do customization according to our you know wish. So yeah, this is really pretty. So yeah, there is unlimited options and you can do whatever you want here. Like they will do every customization for you, so in a very affordable rate also. So yeah, just check out, so many options of even baskets are there, you know cane furniture is also there, like baskets, there are so many options, like you can just see. So after this particular cane shop, you will head towards Jama Masjid. So the market doesn't end here. There is continuation towards the market. So this is the beautiful Jama Masjid, Bandra's famous Jama Masjid. So yes. So you can also find a shop like this where you will find so many options for your frames, like slices of, you know, different designs of frames. So yeah, you can use it for any DIY decoration, or if you want your, you know, stick around your mirror or something like that. So there is a lot of options and designs, and yeah. So after this particular shop, you will head towards the end of this lane, but towards the end, towards the left, like the corner, you will also find this particular cane shop, which is the most prettiest according to me. Like, they have the most awesome stuffs in here. So yeah, especially lamp and baskets and everything. They also make baskets and everything according to order you place. So yeah, this is a, you know, shop that I would definitely recommend, which is towards the end at the corner. So yeah, that's about it. Now I will see you guys in one of my next videos.